Preventing obesity in children, one of the things that compared breastfeeding to bottle feeding. Why would there be a difference in obesity down the road? Can you come up with any ideas about that?
Well, a breastfed baby actually has, you know, their built-in portion control. So when they're full, they stop eating. Whereas when you are bottle feeding a baby, you see, you know, this 8-ounce bottle, you want to feed your baby the 8-ounce bottle, and you're kind of taking over that portion control aspect. So your infant isn't really developing that on their own.
So in other words, breastfeeding has natural portion control.
Yes.
Whereas the other one, you feel obligated to give all of it, and maybe the kid doesn't need it.
Right, you could be overfeeding.
And so if the kid is gaining, of course your doctor has to measure it, the proper amount each month, then you don't need any extra thing. So that is the ultimate test, is the proper weight gain. Not too fast, not too slow. Is that correct?
Yes.
And if a kid grows at the same percentile, approximately every month, no matter what it is, that seems what the kid should be. And if you get a drop down, there's something to be concerned about, or a rise in the percentile, there's concern with that. Does that make sense?
Yes.